Welcome to Southern Recipes. Today we are going to see how to make a homemade fish fry masala and how to fry the fish using the same. Let's see what are the ingredients required to prepare the fish fry masala. Today I have used 7 pieces of mackerel fish. For that I am going to use 10 to 12 shallots, 5 to 6 curry leaves for marination, 2 teaspoon chili powder, 1 teaspoon pepper powder, 5 garlic cloves, 1 small piece ginger and 1/2 teaspoon turmeric powder. Now transfer all these ingredients to a mixie jar and we are going to grind it as a paste. Transfer the ground paste to a plate and add juice of 1/2 a lemon. Now mix everything well, and if you feel you need to add some more water, you can do at this stage, and also adjust the salt accordingly. After this, we can start applying this mixture to the fish pieces. Make sure the masala is applied properly like this. After you apply the masala for all the pieces, marinate it for 30 minutes. After 30 minutes, place a pan on stove, and once the oil is hot, place the fish pieces into it. You can place 2 to 3 pieces at the same time according to the pan size. I'm going to place one more fish piece here so that it gets cooked quickly. Cook the fishes in a medium flame as we have added garlic, ginger and shallots to the masala. It has a tendency to get burnt quickly. The masala prepared will give a very good taste to the fish. It's not like the ready-made masala powder which we get in the supermarkets or any local vendors. So just give it a try and please let me know the feedback. So now the fish is ready and now we are going to turn it to the other side. So you can see that it is not burnt and it is properly cooked. Now we have turned all the fishes to the other side. So once the other side also gets cooked, we can plate it. And now her homemade fish fry is ready. So please give it a try and let me know your feedback. Thanks for watching the video. Please subscribe to Southern Recipes channel. Thank you.